just really quickly wanted to say thank you so much to the people that have subscribed so far. It really means a lot to me. I've been wanting to make an ASMR channel for a while now, and I'm so happy that I finally did. I have a lot of ideas, so expect a lot of videos. And also, thank you to the people who have left really sweet comments. That also means a lot to me. I really appreciate it. It makes me happy. Thank you so much. If you're watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe if you like it. So, in some of the comments, a few people left suggestions for videos that they would like, and so I'm going to make those first. I'm making one right now, and then probably, hopefully, by the end of the weekend, I'll have a few more. So, the suggestion was a video of paper ripping sounds and some paper sorting, which is actually something that I really need to do about once a month. I go through all my work papers that have piled up over the last month, and I sort through them and tear up what's garbage and toss it and keep the things that I need. So this is something that I actually really needed to do. That requested this, and they also requested that I rip them at like a normal speed, not too fast or slow. So I'm just gonna rip them the way that I would normally rip paper. So here's the stack again. It's not too many, but it's a good amount that need to be gone through. So let's start. I just really do have to look them over really quickly and decide whether it's trash or not. This one is trash. These next three papers are blank, so I'm gonna save them and use them as scrap paper. scissors too, but I thought for this video, just ripping it with my hands would make good sounds. This one is green, but I feel like it looks blue on the camera. Maybe. Maybe not. So sorry if I'm ripping them too fast. Tracing paper, but that's not what we use it for. It's used to back and protect artwork. It's really crinkly. Thank you. Subscribe.